bubbles in it.
Exactly.
But when it doesn't have any more bubbles.
No. These big assembly plates where they put stuff in there to line up for gluing or attaching BMW. It does a lot of 3D work for alignment, too. It just kind of hangs from the ceiling when they bring it over and place the tin.